Lastly, join me in welcoming, for a Seattle debut, DBR and the Mission.
Good evening, Seattle. How are you? This is DBR and the Mission, and this is Hip Hop Study in Etude in C Major, Book One.
Hey,
That's how we do. This is Hip Hop Study in Etude in A Minor, Book 2, featuring
Earl Maneein. Pivotal event. How did you come to? What made you decide? What was that pivotal event?
This is event piece number one.
Thank you.
This is Hip Hop Study and Etude in D Major, Book 1. Ladies and gentlemen, Hip Hop Study and Etude in A Minor, Book 1. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, your children, please give them a warm hand. This is a string quartet made up of the next generation. Give it up for them.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, Ian, Dana, Belinda, Amalia, celebration.
Well, let's start with right now. 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 I'll talk about the situation in Afghanistan. I'll just keep it to uncontroversial sources like the New York Times. Well, let's start with right now. I'll talk about the situation in Afghanistan. I'll just keep it to uncontroversial sources like the New York Times. According to the New York Times, there are 7 to 8 million people in Afghanistan on the verge of starvation. That was true, actually. Well, let's start with right now. Well, let's start with right now. I'll talk about the situation in Afghanistan. I'll just keep it to uncontroversial sources like the New York Times. According to the New York Times, talk about the situation in Afghanistan. Seven to 8 million people in Afghanistan on the verge of starvation. That was true actually before September 11th, but they were
place. And I have nothing but the greatest of sympathy both for the guards and for the inmates inside. Time can produce something here, but a loss of time and a show of force will produce only death and misery, not only here, but I'm sure we'll have a reaction in black ghettos and other areas throughout the country.
Well, is Governor Rockefeller going to come here? Will he consider doing that?
Do you think he should come here?
He should come. His refusal to come here is a monstrosity, because what he is saying is kill these men. I have no concern. All I want to do is restore law and order.
Stop now. Get going.
time to listen. Me. Nobody wanna with me. I'm so fly. Oh, mommy, come and give me. Sit it down, back up, bring it on back.
The lullaby for Sophia, my niece, 14 months, cotillion one. Thank you. I love them so much, I want to bring them back. Bring back the youth! Yeah! To be young again, to be young again. This is Hip Hop Study and Etude in C Major, Book 2.
Play it like a black man, y'all. Ladies and gentlemen,
D-A-N-A Dana.
Come on. Give her a hand, Amalia, yeah!